So we are doing the lead part for riff A for Everlong, right? We're using this F sharp minor 7 chord, right? And we're going to be using our pinky on that 11th fret on the G string as well, right? And then we're using this D major 7 chord. So, from the top, it's going to go, right, and then back to this. That's it.